Forsyth County Sheriff's Office says a man who'd been missing since October 20th has been found dead.
An autopsy confirms Omar Burns was the man who they found in the woods near where he was last seen. Deputies tell us there aren't any indications that his death is suspicious.